said that it would be a change of weather. Yeah, thanks, Max. We'll get you back at some point. Glimpse, hopefully not the best. Alright, so now we're just gonna find the trail and get the show on the road. Thinking of sneaking in, they've got these bad boys on the tents. Weather's still not amazing as far as cloud cover goes, but at least it's dry. Like, that's a really big deal. Pretty much no taste, good stuff. Here he is, head chef Slater. What's on the menu, dude?
Well, today we have a specialty of mine that is world-renowned, and it's some Knox Quick Soup. Chicken flavoured, if you don't mind.
How you feeling, buddy?
Ah, better be sitting down.
Quite spectacular. I can take the picture for you.
That'd be great.
No worries at all. How's it look, bruh?
Pretty intense.
Hello. So, by rights, this should be the creme de la creme, the best vintage of all. Crystal clear, silky smooth. So day one, Torres del Paine. After doing El Chalten, what do you reckon, mate?
Not bad.
I reckon it's bloody awesome.
So maybe we're a bit more tired than we let on.
Great weather turned out to be. Over 20Ks. Clocked up today, maybe like 26 or so, which is pretty awesome. And more to come tomorrow. Good morning. Dinner is served.
Bring it on.
getting there. It's gotta be it, buddy. Pine Grande.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Off we go again.
I just want to be in my tent, in my uncomfortable mat, in my extremely tight sleeping bag, with my small pillow asleep.
We've still got to cook our meal and all that, but I can't really be stuffed. It's cold, it's raining, it's been a pretty big day. Time now is about 9 o'clock, so we left at 10. About 11 hours, 10 hours of probably walking. See you tomorrow. So today we're heading on the predicted 3-hour trip from here to Great Glacier. What are the chances?
That's crazy. Yeah. Yesterday we did 36Ks.
I did 36 yesterday too.
What?
Yeah, I started from the other lodge.
Hell yeah. As nice as it is to be back in our tent after almost 5 and a bit hours of walking, go cook a feed, early bed, early wake up, massive walk tomorrow.
Massive.
One last meal of spaghetti before dinner tonight.
I'm never eating spaghetti again after this.
And we're off on our last leg of the trip.
Yeah, buddy!
Bring me some Papa Fritas. Pretty 2Ks in, 5 hours and 11, and you can see glory in the distance. Yeah, I've been dealing with crippling, might be exaggerating, but pretty severe blisters that have slowly started bleeding. All that kind of fun stuff. Definitely will be glad to take these boots off and not wear them again for the next as long as humanly possible. End of 56 minutes. 25.2 kilometers, 14 minutes per kilometer, even with brakes.